Americans don't know what tragedy is. A little 6.5 earthquake can send them to chattering like monkeys. A piece of chinaware broken. The Union rescue mission falls down. 6 a.m. They sit in their cars. They're all driving around. Where are they going? A little excitement has broken into their canned lives. Stranger stands next to stranger, chattering, gibberish fear, anxious laughter. My baby, my flower pots, my ceiling, my bank account. This is just a tickler, a feather, and they can't bear it. Suppose they bomb the city, as other cities have been bombed. Not with an A-bomb, but with ordinary blockbusters, day after day, every day, as has happened in other cities of the world. If the rest of the world could only see you today, their laughter would bring the sun to its knees, and even the flowers would leap from the ground like bulldogs and chase you away to where you belong, wherever that is. And who cares where it is, as long as it's somewhere.